it's good to see you all again. I hope you're staying in, staying well, and staying safe. This has really got me down. I don't see very many people, so it's good to see Cheyenne today and Julie and Felicia here at the DAC. I just wish all of you were able to be here with us. So today we're going to go over some of the things we did last time in sign language, and the first thing we're going to do is start out with the alphabet. So if you'll get your worksheets out, and it's going to be on page 7. Page 7 in your kits. I'll wait just a couple seconds here while you find that. Page 7. Okay, are we ready? Great, let's begin. Hand up, right hand up. A, make sure your thumb is on the outside of your hand. A. B, the thumb goes across the palm of your hand. B. C, it actually looks like a C. D, that looks like a D. E. F, F is a little hard. Make sure you have your pointer finger and your thumb pressed together and 3 fingers up. F. G. H is almost like G. It's 2 fingers. H. I. To make the J, you just take the I, little finger I, and you make a J in the air. J. J. One more time. J. K is a little tricky. Take your thumb and put it between these 2 fingers. Put the other 2 fingers down. K. Can y'all see that? K. K. L. Looks like an L. L. M. Put your thumb between your pinky finger and your ring finger and bring your other 3 fingers over top of your thumb. M. Can y'all see that? M. N. Move your thumb over 1 finger. 2 fingers over your thumb. N. I'm going to go back to the M because it's a little hard. M, N, O, P, looks like a P, P, Q, R, just cross your middle finger over your pointer finger, R. S, make a fist and bring your thumb on top of your fingers. S. T, your thumb goes between your pointer finger and your middle finger. T. U. V. W, X, just curl your pointer finger down, X, Y, Y, Z, you want to take your pointer finger and just draw a Z in the air, Z, Z. So let's go back. And let's do that again, and this time we're going to sing the alphabet song. And I want all of you there at home, I want you to sing with me. Here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, be all like that. So I want you to practice that at home, because we're going to have to spell our names. So that's the next thing I want to talk about, is how to spell your name. If you have your worksheet in front of you, you're going to be able to follow along, and then you can practice on your own. But right now, I want to teach you how to say, my name is. So my, put your hand right here on your chest. My name. Take your two fingers on both hands. You're going to make an X. Have you ever heard of people signing on the dotted line, or make your X on the dotted line? That's what we're doing. We're making the X. Name. My name is B-E-V. My name is Bev. What's your name? Take a few seconds now and look up your alphabet chart and see if you can spell your name. While we do that, I'm going to do the ABCs again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. My name is Bev. So I hope you all were able to spell your name. If not, keep looking at your finger chart here in your worksheet, and by next week you should be able to spell your name. So last year, we did some numbers, but we only went to 10. This time I want to take you up to 20. So let's review our numbers. 1. 2. 3 is a little difficult. 3 is funny because you want to go like this, and that's not right. So it's 1, 2, 3. Middle finger, pointer finger, and little finger. 3. 1, 2, 3. 4. 5. For 6, take your thumb and touch your little finger. 6. 7 is ring to thumb. 7. 8 is middle finger to thumb. 8. 9 is your pointer finger to thumb. 9. And 10 is just your thumb. So let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, what do you think 11 might be? 11. Take your one finger and you're going to put it up twice. 11. 11. 12. 12. 13. 13. 14 is make your 4, turn it towards you. 14. So what you're doing is this, but you're doing it towards you. 14. 15, take your 5 hand, turn it towards you. 15. So I'm doing this, but I'm doing it towards me. 15. 15. 16, 17, 18, and 19 are a little bit different. So you're going to do the 10 thumb for 10, and the 6 for 16. 10 and 6, 16. 17 is 10 and 7 for 17. 10 and 8 for 18. 10 and 9 for 19. And 20. 20. So let's review from 11 on up. So take the 1 and you're just going to take it twice in the air. 11. 12. 12. 13. 13. 14 is this, but you're facing yourself. 14. 15, the 5 hand goes up. and you're doing this, but towards you, 15. 16 is the 10 and the 6. 10 and 6, 16. 10 and the 7 for 17. 10 and the 8 for 18. 10 and the 9 for 19. And the 20. So you have something to practice now, and I'm sure there's going to be some videos sent out later that you can practice this online. But for next week, I want you to learn how to say, my name is, and then be able to spell your name, be able to do the alphabet, and be able to count from 1 to 20. So last year we did the song, The More We Get Together, and that's what I want to end this segment on, is with that song. Do you remember how we did it? The more, hands like this, and they're just going to touch. The more we get together is all one word. Take your hands, make fists, put them together, and go like this, go around. So you're doing this. The more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happy. Happy, take your hands, spread them out, and you're going to this, happy. The happier we'll be. We're going to do that much one more time. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. For your friends, so your point to them, everyone, your friends, take your two pointer fingers and you're going to make hooks out of them. Hook. Your friends are my friends. And my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. So let's try to sing that. We'll sing it slowly. The more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. For your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. All right, guys, that's it for today. I want you to stay home, and be safe. Till next time.